Here I have a graphics test of the LCD driver. It's alternating between using PASM to directly write bytes on the 8-bit interface and another version using WaitVid to pump those bytes across. You can see the times for 100 rectangles are alternating between about 1 second for the slow version and 0.3 seconds for the faster.